We're in cruise at 39,000 feet.
Back in 2020, Byron showed me what he thinks happened to MH370.
Hello, engine's running now. Looks like we have flamed out.
Byron believes Zahari was still alive and still in control of MH370 right to the end.
Okay, I'll start to flare now. There, we hit the water. We are dead.
So do you know where it is?